Florida. Kill number one. Just in a fight, you have no energy. Oh, you cheap little shit.
Really?
Okay. Don't mind me. I spawned right here at Tokyo. How do you leave? Looks like he left. He didn't want to deal with the wrath of the male Muto. Its ability to have its long-ass attack hitbox annoy him. Okay, you're gonna hurt me. We hurt each other. That goes, you're gonna come. Oh no, that's the gym here. Oh. Well, time to go spend 5 minutes healing. And we're back. Near, don't run. Come on, accept your fate. I'm slightly faster than you. You're just gonna do that. I hope that landing was worth it. What's this? You wanna fight? Seems Mega Gears is fighting him, so I'll go with someone else. The fact that Naomi took him so much damage so quickly is amazing. It just takes 3 years for it to heal after a fight. Oh, they logged. Come on. It takes forever to heal. Stop typing and fight. The fact that you're typing so much just makes you an easy target. Like, you're of no issue for me. You just sit there typing. It's just flyers ruling Tokyo at the moment. No. I have to be careful with what I do. We both missed. Aha! I knew it! I knew he was gonna do it! No, Muto really needs a remodel. It's kind of dumb that he hasn't gotten remodeled yet. Like, his wife got remodeled. Why can't he? Male Mewtwo is one of those kaiju that starts off so hard to level up, but then once you get like a few points in the damage, it becomes a god. And he can win most 1v1s if you do it right. Food. Okay, he missed that attack. I'm in the clear to win this one now. If his buddy doesn't help him, which who am I kidding, he will. Now, where are you going? Don't you run away from me. Oh, you want to fight? You want to come up here and try and third party? All right, come here. Come here. Let's do it. Of course. Can't handle the defeat, so he has to come after me. And I'm in another fight. As is typical of Rodans. They lose the fight, they can't bear it, so they have to come back and attack you even if you're already in another fight. Dogfight! He's trying so hard. Of course they log. I'll just respawn, I can kill you both. Neither of you are an actual threat. Hey there, buddies! How y'all doing? I just need to do pass-bys at you. You actually need to time your attacks. I don't. Oh, thanks for those two free hits. What you running for? You are my food. Come here, boy. Did you try and run from me? Shame. And people say Rodan is overpowered. Don't you roar? No. This isn't peace. What is Titano? Die. Is this the Rodan? Why do I have a feeling it is? Don't Don't you run from me. How many times do I have to teach you this lesson, old man? It's 15 minutes. All right. I'ma just end this here. It's clear ain't no one gonna kill me. I'm too squirrely and do too much damage too quickly.